We originally got this wood to make the tote couch that you see over here, but we have a whole bunch of wood left over. So I have been making shelves during this time of boredom during coronavirus. So here's another shelf. When you're stuck in hard times, you gotta work with what you got. In this case, my goggles are sunglasses. My tables? Yeah, those aren't tables, those are drums. So don't be a diva, work with what you got. Be sure to sand down your edges after cutting. For me, I'm using pink skateboard grip tape because that's all I got. It's ready to go into the wall.